Okay, good morning everyone. Today is May 29th, 2020, and we have a second golden sunset has opened. It's got some buds as well, and there's the first shower head from the previous flower. And I have some other great surprises here. This is a fresh day one dream of Six Dynasty. Beautiful, beautiful yellow lotus. And this, my day one micro lotus called Dreaming of Yao Tai. This thing is adorable and so tiny. I'm guessing that's a 2-inch flower. I've got this growing inside of a, this is one of those recycled garbage can, like the ones that you get in the office stores. It's only, I think it holds 2 gallons of water, maybe. So you can grow these in really tiny pots. It's adorable. Oh my gosh. And this is also what's called a variable lotus. So like the golden sunset, this will change color. It's a dark pink right now, but over time it'll, on day two tomorrow, it should become a combination of colors of white and pink, and then eventually completely white by day three or four. So this is definitely one of my all-time faves. I love the micro lotuses. And very soon, this new bud will open. This is Chuchu Lotus, and it's also growing in a small, it's not a garbage can, but it's about the same size. Smaller actually. I think it has less volume of water than the other can does. This is another Dreaming of Yao Tai, so hopefully this will make a flower eventually. This plant is doing great. I almost lost this plant over the winter. I did lose some. I lost one micro lotus and one bowl lotus, one of my white ones, unfortunately. But this one has recovered, and hopefully it'll make enough fruits in the fall that I can divide it into two plants. And this year's Ultimate Thousand Petal Lotus, I think that I opened it too late. It's not as beautiful or lasting as long or as tall as last year's flowers. Hopefully it'll make more. Bog garden's doing nice. It rained yesterday, so they're all happy. Amorphophallus paeonifolius. These are the ones that flowered last year. My cactuses. Other cactuses, I finally got them in the hanging basket. The other bog garden is doing well. I still want to fill out the space over here. Needs something. But it's not a priority at the moment. This is Hoya latifolia. It was not doing well for a long time, and it's made this new leaf, all this new growth. These three leaves have been on here for over a year and they have not done anything, so I'm glad it finally came back to life. I do have to treat it. I think it has scale, but I've been feeding it fertilizer for leaf growth, foliage fertilizer. Three Peter Diamato's Nepenthes have opened. They're so small. I hope this will eventually make a basil for me, and then I can it might make some bigger pitchers if it ever makes a basil. We've got a big hybrid. I don't remember the name, and the tag's way up there. It's too tall for me. A giant pitcher that's ready to open any day now. You can get a sense of scale of how big it is. Hiya! The Lowe's mini lotus, mini orchid, is doing great. It's got multiple flowers. And more on the way. That one's really bright. Another complex hybrid Nepenthes is about to open. This is what the other pitcher looks like, and a new pitcher is stuck to it there. Well, this is all full of water because it rained a lot last night. It's heavy, giant, sanguinea pitcher. Dun 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 dun! Whoa. Let's put them back. And then from the same plant, don't go in there. There's a sanguinea pitcher there. Oh, and plants and things. If you're watching, this is the plant you gave me. This is the multiflora. It's doing nicely. I think I'm gonna have to repot it soon and let it turn into a bush. It seems pretty happy. Well, my rotundifolia is not too happy. I don't know why. It's in the same conditions. That sucks. I have to do something about that. And the I'll do a thing just for Hoyas later on. They need their own spotlight. Other Amorphophalluses are starting to sprout. Here's a few more. Okay, and here are the others. These aren't that interesting. They're just now starting to sprout above the surface like this. This is a Fusca. I've got some night konjacs and one cactus that I have to repot because I knocked it over and all the rocks fell out. I think everybody's done that. And I spilled cinnamon everywhere. All right, well, that's the update for now. Hope you guys enjoyed that. Des signing off.